Deciding on the ownership distribution is a crucial step in setting up your share structure. So consider factors such as the initial investments, contributions, and the desired balance of control among shareholders. Determine the percentage of ownership each shareholder will hold, taking into account the objectives and expectations of all of your stakeholders. It's important to strike a balance between the needs of individual shareholders and the overall interests of the company.